Excuse me. What's on your mind?
Got any work?
There's something personal I could use your help with. You see, when I arrived at Parsons in 2075, it wasn't because I was crazy. Someone kidnapped me and brought me there, but I'm fuzzy on the details. For my own sanity, I need to know who took me and why.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
The last day I remember, before waking up bound at Parsons, I had a doctor's appointment. You see, before the war, I was in the Army Reserves. My unit got called up, and we were scheduled to ship out to Anchorage, Alaska, to assist in the war effort there. But before leaving, I had to complete a routine physical and get some blood work done. My appointment was in the morning at Medford Memorial Hospital, and it all seemed to go normal. But afterwards, I was feeling a little lightheaded, so when I got home, I just hung out on the couch and watched TV the rest of the day. Had a late dinner, watched the sunset, and went to bed early. After that, my memory's a complete blank. Next thing I remember, I was an inmate at Parsons.
Can't you remember anything else from that night?
No, that's the crazy part. The last thing I recall clearly was watching the sunset. All I know is that at Parsons, I overheard them talking about there being something unique in my blood or DNA. And just before being abducted, I had blood work done. That can't be a coincidence, right? I'm hoping that if I head back to Medford Memorial, or whatever is left of it, that it might help jog my memory. Will you help me check it out?
I don't see why not.
I appreciate it. Let's head over to Medford Memorial, then.
What? Who's there? What's that?
second floor.
This is bullshit.
That.
Oh, hell no.
it's all clear now.